rats. What's up, scallywags? If you like this video, consider liking and subscribing. Now beat it, you rascal. Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to Happy Souls 3, where dreams come true. We are going to move on to the dungeon. Where is the bonfire? So, the area that we are going to is arguably the worst one in the game. So this is gonna be very fun. Let's kill these guys. Kill Mr. Fire Witch over here. Should be an invasion event over here. Kill Mr. Urakuma. Yeah, can't really use that either. Well, actually, we can. I've never speedrun before in my life, but we will do it here. What the hell is that? Very, very spooky area. Oh no. Oh, did I just die? Yeah. There's the profane capital. We need to kill one last boss there. Let's not die. Nope. Bunch of rats. Oh no. Not getting cursed today. Get me out. Oh no. Freaking rats. Burn them. Kill them with fire. This room is a huge middle finger to the player. It's like seven jailers in here. Get juked. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's just go to Profane Capital. It's gonna be a gargoyle coming. Yep. Nope, not interested. Take the shortcut down. Oh, damn. Take a minute here. No! Oh my god, I agreed. I agreed it. And just charge up. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Should die now. We should be able to enter the Grand Archives. Just gonna ignore a lot of these guys. It's not really worth it to fight them. I got slowed. Ooh, can't roll. Oh! Okay, let's pull this lever. Get the Scholar's Ring. Get this shortcut open. So back here in the Road of Sacrifices, can get like a very powerful weapon. There we go. So, with the Scholar's Ring, get 5 intelligence. That means we can use, where is it? This staff. I'm just gonna wait over here until this asshole dies of poison. I'm not gonna fight him. I don't like crystal sages. So, just gonna set my controller down. And I see you guys in a bit. Looks like poison was not enough. Let's give him another dose. Thank you. What the hell? You gotta be shitting me. It's fine, we can let him go. Just one lizard. Really don't care. There's a fight ahead that we have to take. It's gonna be 3 of these winged knights. Why am I down here? What? Just die already. Another dose, he should die. Yeah. Always feels good to kill these. Need that. Hunter's Ring. Increased dexterity. Oh, he saw me. Ah. Should be enough to upgrade another weapon to max level. Need one more chunk. Bunch of man serpent. Let's not bother them. Give me that. Okay, bye. Swap out some rings with the hunter's ring and the knight's ring. Should be able to two-hand this weapon. So, attack rating of 451. It has been an hour and 21 minutes since I started recording. Suppose we can make one attempt at Twin Princess. I tanked that. Okay. Okay, Lorien. Okay. One more hit. First try, Twin Princess. First try. Yorm's skull? As Lothric? Abyss Watchers? And finally, Aldrich. We are at the final boss. Buff. Really like to delay his attack. Oh dang. Went to bed and now it's the morning. I just realized that I did not even infuse this weapon.
Pretty beacon.
That should do a lot more damage now. Well, that didn't work out. Oh, come on. I guess, how do you get stunned so hard? I win. No. Die. More damage is better. Keep that in mind. Well, that was the final boss of the main game. There are still DLC and optional bosses, but I think I really need a break. So I don't know when I will start playing again, but I keep you guys posted. For now, I'm ending this here. Bye bye, get out of here.